Got a visual on additional hostiles in the memorial compound. They're moving south. There's a gate between you. It looks closed from here.
Agent, you'll need to find a way to open that gate. We need you to secure the memorial and remove the True Sons forces. If they maintain this outpost, True Sons will be a direct threat to the campus.
All clear. I repeat, the compound is all clear.
No, that can't be all of them. Check the interior while I get Henry's people to maintain the perimeter. Memorial into a base. There's an area beneath you with increased security. Isaac can't access data on this location. Stay alert. I know what you're walking into.
DC-62, detected.
Heads up. Isaac just ID'd those shells as chemical weapons. Can't afford to let the True Sons escape with those. You gotta find a way to close up that tunnel. according to the schematics Isaac pulled upstairs, we can lock that tunnel door from their control center. That should keep them from being able to transport those mortars loaded with DC-62. That should keep them from getting more of those mortars.
You think closing the tunnel is smart? Fuck you! You've locked yourself in with them! I'm gonna show you rot down here!
Thank you.
want to head back up. The team from the campus is taking position inside the memorial. If you hadn't stopped them, I know they would have used those weapons on us, and we would have ended up like Castle. I can't tell you how relieved I am to have you on our side. Thank you.
An agent is no longer in your group. You are no longer in a group.